got vertigo falling down, 'cause you're going to my head. Can I recognize the sound? But at the same time, the entire stack who also said that they'd never experienced an at Tony Wimbledon. Now, after the millstone, we went to a Chinese karaoke bar. Now, it's difficult to begin to describe some of the scenes in this bar at 2 a.m.
But even in the delicate state I was in, I seem to recall that there was one individual who was in this room, who shall remain anonymous, was pretending to be a matador while the line from the beast in the chase was running up and down, pretending to be a bull. Now that's Tony. Now, there are two people here today I'd like to thank above all others. Mum, Dad, you're the strongest people I know. And no words can really express the gratitude and thanks that not just I have, but also that Chris, Claire and Jamie have for the love, care and support that you've shown and provided to us over the years.
I've got no money.
So are you, sir? I think there's only two things I'd like to say to you. One, I love you very much. And two, whilst your parents are no longer with us, I know that you're extremely proud of all of you. And if I can show anywhere near the same level of love, care and support to my new family, I know I wouldn't believe that I can fill in life and make me feel proud. And now, last but by certainly no means least, I'd like you to raise your glasses to my beautiful bride, Rachel. Now, Rachel met in, I better get this right, August 2015 in her nightclub in Manchester called Part 2. And it was there, having had a judgment compared by both cheap vodka and by the smoke filled dance floor, that she was bowled over by my wit, charm and irresistible charisma. So much so that when we left the club at the end of that night, she called my name was Martin.
Ronaldo!
It was funny because we went out about 2 weeks ago for the first time without Eliza. Child free, it's a bit of an amazing feeling. And I know you were worried about how you looked, but to me, you still look pretty beautiful. It's okay, isn't it? Now, we spent the first 6 months of lockdown sharing a dining room table while working from home. Now, I'm glad to say that experience only reinforced the love and respect we have for one another. And it also reinforced the love and respect we have for drinking wine. But, Rach, you'll never cease to amaze and surprise me, whether it's dancing to we went to a concert of Boyz II Men. I think a certain song came on and bended me, and whilst sober, I think Rachel decided to do an impromptu dance, like nobody was watching. And I've equally seen her take that concert, start whistling quite loudly with her fingers. She got slightly excited when Mark came out. Not me, the Morrison government. But you'll equally surprise you when, on probably half a dozen occasions, you've agreed to pick me up when, in a slightly what you describe as intoxicated state, I've potentially gotten on the wrong train and ended up at the wrong station at a certain time in the morning. But you've still agreed on each occasion to come and pick me up. But in the last few months, I think, since the line has come on, I've seen sort of inner beauty and strength in you. And your repertoire of songs, making the eyes laugh and smile, really is amazing. But it's difficult to sum up in words what you really mean to me. But I do recall on the last Valentine's Day card for me, you wrote that you'd be lost without me. But the truth is, I'd be lost without you. And you'll never really know how much you changed my life. And every day when I wake up and I see your face, hoping I'll do that. I feel blessed that something so wonderful came into my life. And equally blessed that I now get to spend the rest of my life with you. My wife.
Let's get a
Now I'd like to ask you to stand up, everyone, please. I'd like to make a toast to friends and family for the last 18 months, what we've all been through. It's good to see everyone here in good health. So cheers to everyone for that.
Friends and family.
Friends and family.
Cheers, fellas.
Alright, now you should all be seated again, please. Welcome to the lake, or as Mark and Rachel would say, third time lucky. Okay? As you both had the patience and strength to wait till this long away today, 18 months later, First, I would like you all to... First, I'd like to thank the bridesmaids this morning for keeping Rachel nice and calm, and also for the few glasses of bubbly to help along with that. You're looking very beautiful, Claire and Laura. There we are. Thank you. Now the happy couple. You've come a long way since the first night in 42nd Street in one of Manchester's classic clubs. Rachel, you look absolutely stunning. You're a bride today. I'm so happy that you've chosen Mark for today. Thank you for your patience and perseverance for the past 18 months, both living and working with him, and especially for helping him with Eliza as well. We've been tired and cranky in the mornings. Now for the newest member of the family, Eliza. You're gorgeous as ever. I know that you've made both your parents very happy and also very appreciative of a good night's sleep. Now to our baby bro. I know when you were born, I especially was relieved that I wasn't the only ginger in the family. I want you to promise me, brother, that you'll say these three words to Rachel every single day. Why, yes, dear. It should keep your marriage long and happy. Now, the stag do. I bet you got a bit sick of all the women hitting and you saying you look really juicy.
You were guessing.
You're definitely one of the best dressed strawberry in Manchester.
You're the best strawberry.
The memorable millstone for the great karaoke and joining all the legendary family members that have sung there. John, well done. Max, join along. Thanks of you. Other ones? Also, Mark, I've never seen someone drink so much tequila in my life there, so now me and Chris would like to give you a gift to ensure that'll make the night go a lot more quicker and smoother.
It's been a privilege to be your best man. Now, everyone, please stand and join in the toast to the new Mr. and Mrs. Wimbledon, Mark and Rachel.
Just another love song from a simple maid. I was searching for some chords underneath these hairs, so I can and try to tell you I love you. You know I need you like your oxygen, be my atmosphere, let me breathe you in so I can try to tell you I love you. I've been lost, I've been found, but I know I am now, I am yours. I am yours, now and always. Wouldn't dream to be anything more. You take my breath away every night, still can't believe it when you say you're mine.
Yeah. keep on trying. All the words and dreams are flying.
reaching out, reaching out, reach out, touching me, touching you. So good,
so good,
so good. I'd be inclined to believe they never were alone.
Everybody, clap your hands to the universe. Get them in the air. Come on. Everybody. Focus. Gotcha.
If I can make it there, I'm gonna make it.